Coming downstairs to eat her breakfast. I do too, but I'm exhausted from that movie watching. Mom, Dad, I'm ready. That's good, isn't it? Who are you two? I am your father, and I am your mother. Why do you ask? Because you look nothing like them. And don't you have another daughter named Lily that's in first grade? Just a year older than me? No, never heard of her. Did you get hurt? Did you bump your head or something? We don't have another daughter or son. We only have you. No, I'm pretty sure I didn't bump my head. I could have sworn you had a daughter and her name was Lily, and you had me, which my name is Starry, and you don't look anything like my parents. You both don't look. What do you mean? Yeah, I think you got hit. I didn't get hit. My parents don't look anything like you. Yeah, you got hit pretty hard. I didn't get hit. See, you're getting hit again. And where exactly do you think you're going? Somewhere away from this place because I don't know any of you guys. She is coming here. Get her. Get over here. Or should I? You're not my real dad. Listen, I know you got hit pretty hard, but there's no need to be hitting me. I didn't get hit. I swear you are not my dad. I am most affirmative your dad. Whatever. You're going to school to your kindergarten class. What? But we're like in another state or something. You're going to your kindergarten class. Now I'm gonna go drive you there, so come on. Come on. I don't wanna go. I feel sick. Stop it. Get your bag and come over here. Do you want me to call your mom? No. Get your bag and come over here. Fine. God. Let's go. Okay, now get in your car seat. Car seat. Yes. Let me get your bag. Ow, that hit me in the head. Too bad. Get on the wall. What if I don't want to go? Too bad. Let's go. Threw the bag in my face. I really miss mom and dad. They were never as mean as these parents.
Well, here's your school.
Whoa.